Hey there, creative writing. It's Miss Smith, and you are now in week 5 of e-learning. Yay! It is going by super fast, but it is also going by super slow, isn't it? All right. So, a few things to know. Number one is we are halfway through this quarter, so you might see a bit of a drop or a bit of a rise in your grades. So, I have entered quite a few grades, but I am holding out on some others. So here's really simple. Creative writing. You need to do that first assignment. So if you did not do that first assignment, you did not turn anything in, yep, you have a zero. You probably have a very low grade in my class because that's one of the big assignments so far. So that's the big assignment. You guys know how to do that. If you don't know, eventually there will be a lovely little box right up here. And you can go back and look at going, Miss Smith, what was week one assignment? Okay, so that you need to go back and do, and then you will go ahead and catch up, and then as soon as you turn that in, I can give you a new grade. All right, second week was to set up your fanfiction account. So for those of you guys who set up an account, and you set up an account, you automatically got points. You basically set up an account and you followed me, TigerJournalism20 on fanfiction.net, and I followed you back. Then immediately, guess what? You got the points, like literally easy assignment points. That was literally your assignment that week, was to set up an account and follow me. Yeah. So if you got points, you got a grade. If you did that, you got a grade. If I'm following you, you got a grade. If I'm not following you, no grade. Okay. If you want to know if I'm following you or if I favorited you, okay. Number one, you'll get an email from fanfiction saying that I followed you, or you can look under my author name and you can look at who my favorite authors are, and they are all you guys. I don't follow any other authors except you guys. Okay. So if you're wondering basically what else is going on with the rest of our class, that's where you can find out. And that's where you can comment on other people's stories and say hi and tell them they're doing a good job. Okay. We're going to talk about that in a minute. But I want you guys to start thinking about that. So if you have not followed, created an account, you are, or you have and you have not followed me, you need to follow me. And some of you guys have did the first assignment, but you didn't bother to tell me what your username is. If I don't know your username, I can't make sure I follow you, because to be totally fair, I get a lot of people following me in my story that I know are not you guys, because it's a public forum. So I want to make sure I'm only following you guys. There's a couple of people I'm not quite sure who they are, and I want to clarify. So I want to make sure also you get the grade. So if I don't know it's you, I can't give you a grade. Pretty simple, right? Especially if your username has nothing to do with your name, that's always a little harder to judge. So some of you guys did, you know, made it super easy. Some of you guys are super creative. Totally fine. Totally okay with that. Just let me know who you are. You can always send me a private message on fanfiction as well, by the way, guys. Yeah. So that was week 2, was basically set up your account and follow me. Week 3, again, all of this will be explained later if you guys want to go back and expand that, was literally to put up your first chapter, to write and publish your first chapter. Some of you guys have done that. A whole bunch of you guys have not. So if you've done that, you've gotten points. It was literally, if you've done it, you get points. That's literally how this works, guys. If you have not done that, you don't get points. So some of you guys have started, you created your user accounts and I'm following you. Good job, but you're not writing. Time to write. So the next week, week 4, was to publish 2 more chapters. So chapters 2 and 3 of your story. Couple of you guys have done that. The rest of you have not. So again, if you're keeping up with your story, you're probably doing really good in this class, because I'm really easy to give points that way. If you have not posted, you do not get points. Okay. And I don't want to have to go back and give you zeros. I'm giving you guys a little bit of grace right now. So if you're behind, you know what you got to do. If you are not behind, then you're ready to move on with this next week's assignment. If you are behind, you need to take a pause and you need to go back and start, because again, all of this will build on each other. By the end of, well, this month, because it will be May on Friday. By the end of this month, so the end of this quarter, your big quarter project is to have a completed fan fiction story. That's your quarter project. You will have at least 10 chapters of your fan fiction story. at least 10. So minimum 10. You can go a little over as long as you're publishing regularly, but the story's got to be done, okay, by the end of May. So for some of you, that means you got to step it up because you only have 4 weeks left of school. Some of you guys will need to be publishing, instead of 2 chapters a week, you'll need to be publishing 3 or 4 chapters a week in order to catch up. You don't want to do that. Now, yes, if you finish and you have a 10-chapter story, by that last day, I will absolutely give you full credit. Please don't do that. Don't stress yourself out, because that's going to be about 10,000 words. Yeah, that's right, guys. You heard me right. 10,000 words. And you all are not used to writing that many words. That's why I'm trying to space it out and get you used to this. So you also don't want to do a story dump on your readers. Okay. So here's what you're doing this week. Week 5, you're going to upload chapters 4 and 5 of your story. So some of you guys are totally ready for that. Go for it. I'm so excited. Some of you guys have the greatest stories. Wow, you guys are so good. And I am so glad to see that people are responding to you guys, and you're getting favorited and you're getting reviews and people are talking. And I think that's wonderful. Okay. This is great, guys. Okay. Feel free to respond back. If there are users on the site, there's a little a thought bubble kind of thing. You can click on that and literally we'll send them a message right back. And so you can be like, thank you so much. Or you can be like, ask them a question. Or if they comment like in the direction of your story, you may want to be kind of cryptic and see like, well, I don't know if I'm going to go that direction. Or, hey, that's a good idea. Or I'm still thinking about it. Whatever you want to do. So feel free. And then again, please continue to read other stories, especially the ones in your genre. Read each other's stories. Like I said, how do you find each other's stories? You go to me, you go to my user, and you go to my favorite authors. It's all you guys. So feel free, go and follow your classmates' stories. Yes, absolutely. Comment on them. Tell them what you like. Tell them what you don't like. It's totally fine. You guys, this is an open forum. Be encouraging, be positive. This is the fun part, guys. You guys are essentially, you're publishing. That's right. You're publishing your stories. You're getting it out there. It's not just for you. It's not just for assignment. It's actually like going out into the world. This is exciting, guys. Take advantage of it. Not a lot of other classes do this, and they should, because this is a great way to be part of a writer's circle, essentially. You're essentially part of a large writer's group. So here's the thing. You have no idea. You're still getting stuck. Are you getting caught up? Some of you guys had formatting issues. I sent you guys a message about that. I sent a whole bunch of messages out actually this weekend to basically tell you it's time now to catch up. Don't get caught behind. I know this is all new. This is all crazy. If you have any questions at all, you guys know how to contact me. You guys have been really good about that. So comment below, add me a message. Our Zoom meeting resumes again this week. So again, once again, Wednesday, 1 o'clock, I will see you guys. I will also have my open office hours on Tuesday if you guys want to stop by. I'll post all of that. Tuesday and Wednesday, I'll go ahead and post those links for you guys. So if you have any further questions, you know how to get a hold of me. If you are behind and you're going, Miss Smith, I really don't get any of this at all. Lovely. Please check out the lovely little box up here. It explains all your assignments. You guys are great. I miss you. Have a great week. I'll see you guys later. Bye.